And a new study looks to reimagine how the South split in downtown Indy will look. A $2 million grant from the federal government is funding all of this. The Rethink Coalition will look at reshaping parts of the interstate near Fletcher Place and Fountain Square, reconnecting those neighborhoods. They were separated decades ago when I-65 and I-70 was first built. The group also took a look at the North Split area years ago. This new study will take about a year to complete.